A firefighter is recovering this morning after flames ripped through a home in Madison. Two people were inside the two-story house on Freeman Lane when it happened. They tried to put it out themselves, then the fire got out of control. By the time crews got to the scene, flames were shooting through the roof. Smoke could be seen from several miles away. One firefighter became overheated and was treated at the scene. The home is likely a total loss, and the cause of the blaze remains under investigation.